Ziggy One, it's just a show, ain't a question. One seven, I'm in the name of you. It's just a show, baby. Guys, all fighters, we will jump. I'll share.
Safety. What is the risk or fire risk in the environment within which you find yourself? Having been able to identify the risk, the next question you ask yourself is, what do you do to reduce the risk from turning into actual fire or disaster? Having been able to answer this question, the next question you ask yourself is, when the unexpected fire or disaster strikes, how do you manage it? Or how do you escape to safety?